Rampage Sound have been at Notting Hill Carnival for almost 25 years. DJs Mike Anthony and Treble T have been flying the flag since the beginning, later joined by D-Nice and Maurice. The static sound system is now one of the biggest of its kind in the world. Rampage were one of the first to introduce a multi-genre sound system at Carnival, seamlessly blending UK garage, drum and bass, dancehall and hip-hop. Since its inception, the Rampage stage has hosted huge names such as Shaggy, Sean Paul and Dizzee Rascal. Their vision is to champion Black British music and celebrate the diversity of sounds coming out of the UK's underground, from Stormzy and Nadia Rose to the more experienced likes of General Levy and Miss Dynamite. One of the most asked questions at Carnival is, where is Rampage? The answer is Colville Gardens, where Mike Anthony used to live. This is a place to be for any die-hard Carnival goers. Don't waste time on the day. Get there early to be part of the showdown.